Welcome back. A new national phone scam that uses gift cards to steal thousands of dollars from victims has authorities trying to crack down on it across the U.S. Phone scams in general are on the rise. Christian Garzon sat down earlier today with the county sheriff's office in Monroe and the Better Business Bureau.
This is the feds. You're in trouble.
With this latest phone scam, an imposter will call you posing as a DEA agent and tell you you're in some kind of legal trouble. They'll then ask you to buy them a gift card. More on that later in the story. The sheriff's office says law enforcement will never call you like this. Here's what you need to know.
If you don't recognize the phone number, don't answer the phone.
Sergeant Matthew Batone with the Monroe County Sheriff's Office says this latest phone scam is more of the same.
You know, all the time we're always seeing some form of a scam.
This is a DEA imposter phone call. The caller tells a victim a car they rented has been involved in a serious crime. They will then try to get the victim's personal information and tell them to avoid prosecution. They need to get them a gift card.
No law enforcement agency is ever going to ask you for a gift card.
They're scaring people. It's like the IRS scam. You get nervous, you get sweaty, you're not thinking right.
Melanie McGovern with the Better Business Bureau says that's what those callers are hoping for. Confusion. Then with the gift card in hand,
scratching off the number on the back, reading it over the phone, and then there is no more contact and that money is gone.
And the big targets in all this?
The most vulnerable are seniors because the seniors aren't aware of what these gift cards are for.
Batone says if you get one of these calls and you're concerned, hang up and give the sheriff's office a call.
And say, this is my name. Do I have a warrant? They will look, and if the answer is no, they're going to tell you no.
Sergeant Batone also said if you really are in trouble for something, expect an actual visit from law enforcement. In Rochester, Christian Garzon, News 8.
All right, Christian, thank you. Batone also said not only will law enforcement not ask you for a gift card, no government agencies will ever do that.